snoring now.
Be double bunking!
Strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Here comes the game!
Heads up!
Coming!
Riker's hold anyway? All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
follow that drone. Got it. Show's over. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection. Much time. Got the blast contained. Find the last bomb.
reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you know, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice.
Learn something here, but I know better. Guys are worse than telemarketers.
All units be advised. Escape prisoners are hitting food supply depots. Mobilize on Dutch town.
Look at you guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. I'm touched by your devotion to your friend. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Come on, fight, Wood! This'll hurt!
Don't you guys watch horror movies? It's like herding cats. Cats with felony convictions.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. So is attacking me part of an insanity defense, or what?
N-43. Escaped prisoners have taken a bus hostage. Location is Lower Chinatown.
All the fuss? Well, for me it kind of was.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation south of Houston?
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority.
Admit it! You signed up for the jetpack, and now you're in way over your heads!
Uh-huh.
busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals.
This is Stable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston. APT Foxtrot reporting. In pursuit of escaped prisoners.
Vacation. Riker's house. Okay, have you considered that if you arrest me, you'll have to fight all the bad guys yourself? Huh? Me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. And the home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a flame. We had them all stashed right off the coast of Manhattan if only someone had pointed out what a bad idea that is. Wait! I did! So listen to me now. Lock your doors. Arm yourself.
Enough out of you! This is Control. Where are we with Union Square? Observation post is live.
Guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Those were some well-armed convicts. Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help. They get medical benefits.
Spider-Man is in range. Lethal force authorized.
Contact!
Engage, engage!
This is really flattering. But tell Silver Sable I only like her as a friend. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals.
We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Stop the convicts first, the Sable guys will shoot at me. And if I stop Sable first, the convicts might get away. Once I'd like an easy choice. Sable's contained. Time to stop the convicts. Good guy. Make better choices next time, but let's be real.
supplies are being raided. Location is Lower Chinatown.
There are sick people counting on that food to survive. Guys, portion control! If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Thank you.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
The city needs this food.
Causing a major disturbance with stolen vehicles. Need additional units to the lower east side.
You're in timeout. The ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Go!
you new guys can up your game, because those last guys, yawn!
Peter, that location is supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
Beat me!
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Who needs a nap?
You're a dead man, freak!
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. One over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Don't let him get behind you!
Out that one!
a no-show fee! The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Show's over. The drone slowed down. Good, but I can do better. My neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster, and you're about to get taken to school. I have a photoreflexive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. Saw that coming.
How are you blocking so much?
I told you. I know everything you are gonna do.
Impressed?
I've got toe-to-toe with the Avengers. Doing nothing.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time.
Cover band's never as good as the original.
You slow or turn stupid.
Hey, that finisher's copyrighted.
What's the matter?
Is that an energy sword? If you're trying to kill me with jealousy, it just might work. Hey!
Still got tricks up your sleeve, huh? Guess I need more data before I can fulfill my contract.
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me? Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
No disrespect to the boss, but are we gonna keep getting
free? It's your
done. Say something like that and say no disrespect. I'm just saying, I got kids. I got alimony.
Yeah, we all got expenses. The boss never let us down before, and he won't.
Could have been. But they froze his assets.
I'm sure, the ones they knew about. That's just the tip of the iceberg, my friend.
Anyone there?
You're just not very observant.
Copy. Moving to his position.
He's here!
Why won't you
get out of here?
Spider-Man, teach him some respect.
I got plenty of face kicks left.
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long. Again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars!
Thank you.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie! Funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue. But you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. Yes, you should have the chemicals I need to increase its power. Hell, man. The bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. The zipline webs seem fine. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls. Okay. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. Sorry! I'll just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long.
Get the hell out of everybody up!
Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. Doc kept pushing ahead with the neural interface. Doc kept pushing ahead with the neural interface. The worst kind of science. Dangerous and untested. Doc never should have turned this on. He remapped the spatial sensor to work as a targeting system. Doc turned the arms into weapons without me even noticing. So many good memories of working here. All tainted now.
Parker says the interface is dangerous, but the boy's a neophyte. Never truly created anything. Thinks we can stay on the sidelines, avoiding the mud. Men died to found this nation. They died to get us to the moon. Every great push forward demands blood. And this next push, this push to rid ourselves of Norman stink, it may yet be the bloodiest of them all.
Not gonna let that happen, Doc.
Parker. Always listening, aren't you? Always observing, memorizing, stealing. Who have you told about the neural interface, hmm? About my work? Well, it stops here, Parker. I trusted you. But instead of recognizing my genius, what did you do? Tried to tear it down. Accused it of flaws. There are no flaws. It's a thing of beauty. A perfect extension of the mind itself into the world. Thought given form by these incredible arms. And I have only one thought on my mind now. Norman's reputation lying in tatters before me. Time to give it shape.
He was planning this right under my nose. Was it just an idea in his head until the interface pushed him over the edge? How long was he using the device before I realized? Neural interface is exacerbating Doc's rage. He may not be able to come back from this. And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria, but I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see. talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. It didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
You deserve that, right?